on Texas plains was a little town that never changed until a man rode into town. A range known for miles around. Well, they can keep the peace without a gun. From Abilene down to Galveston. When he rode by the general store, people crowded through the door to see the legend and the man, Tom Mcbride. And oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. And oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. And oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. In Iverson. And through the doors of the old hotel, a burning fire began to build. People screaming for their lives. And the first one there was John Mcbride. And just as soon as he stepped in, people saw the roof cave in. Everybody knew that he would not survive. And oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. And oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. And oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. In Iverson. Then later right outside, said a baby boy was trapped inside. Not a man to fight the flames, and she knew that it would be too late. Through the smoke and the burning flames, heard a baby calling it. The boy had been with no one to save his life. When the boy grew old and gray, he spoke about that fateful day. And the man that saved his life,
Texas Ranger John Mcbride.